All right, what's going on? Today I figured I would bust out the GoPro. I got a new mic for it. Don't know if you just heard that, but either way, I wanted to do a couple little test shoots. So I've got one where I was just kind of driving around town in a few different spots, like the last video. Sorry, the last video looks like shit. I was trying to make the colors look a little bit better, and I didn't really pay much attention, and I know every shot that has like any sunlight in it, it looks blown out. Hopefully that's not going to happen this time. We'll see what I do in post, but heading to this little spot that supposedly has some like paved trails on it. Yeah, let's go check it out. God, it was a bitch to get here, but we made it. big one. Scary, dude. People come up fast. Thank you.
like someone got through the gate. Thank you. kids, not trying to roll up on a playground, but the fucking camera strapped to me. Motor vehicles. I wonder if that applies to me. I mean, I'm assuming it's only for like gas-powered motors, but yeah. I guess I'll go until someone tells me not to. Loot kids. That shit, whack.
All right. I hope that sounded good. It was a pretty cool trail I went on. That shit went far. I must say, it was definitely a lot more trail than I was expecting. But, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one. Probably going to be more of these scooter vlogs. I'm going to start checking out some of the other spots in the area, see if there's any other paved trails I can ride. But until next time.